Ralphie, don't you think our food is awesome?
Oh, yeah, it's so great, man.
It's like the best.
It sucks.
What?
How do you know?
I've been to your restaurant.
Who are you?
I am Critic Bear, and now I have a British accent. You can tell I have a... Never mind. Now, I would like to try food again.
Okay. We got lots of great food.
Okay, show me your food.
The food.
Oh, we have some food saved. Let's go cut it cooking. Now that we got all of our ingredients, let's mix them up.
So, we have our fish food and a pencil and sunscreen.
And we have an eraser to erase that bad taste.
We're gonna make a fig Newton.
We've got an eraser to erase that bad taste in fish food so that fish will like it. And we got a pencil because writing is king.
Yeah. Now let's see how it turns out.
So, do you like it? Do you like it? Please say you like it.
Do you like math?
Math!
Same thing!
Aw, man!
Hey, do you want to see my book?
I gotta run away!
Ha ha! Foolish seal!
So, we are going to make something better!
Watermelon!
Yeah! It's called watermelon, and we're making it with just one tiny eraser.
How impressive. Yeah, a little foggy eraser.
Woo!
Let's put it in the oven. Yeah, woo! Oh my gosh, it broke the plate! Eat it.
It was horrible.
You actually ate it?
I took a bite because it's so big and it's sucked, and that's all I really have to say.
Man, another fail.
We're out of ingredients. What are we gonna do?
We ran out of ideas, so we just got you microwavable pizza.
It broke my glasses, but this is the best food ever in the world. But I can't give you a score.
But why not?
Why?
I'm a full-time golfer.
What?
Man.
You're not a Critic Bear?
Sucks for you. Bye.
Well, at least he liked it.
Yeah.